इन्वायरमेंटल, लोएस्ट सेल्फ एस्टीम, पर्सनैलिटी ट्रेट्स। जनरली देर आर फॉलोइंग कॉजेज ऑफ एनोरेक्सिया विच आर मेंशन बिलो। साइकोलॉजिकल फैक्टर्स, द अफेक्टेड इंडिविजुअल विद एनोरेक्सिया यूजुअली परफेक्शनिस्ट। दे डू वॉट एवर दे आर टोल्ड। दे एक्सेल इन एवरीथिंग दे डू एंड फोकस themselves on pleasing others, but on the other hand they feel helpless, inadequate and valueless. They never feel good enough. Social factors, cultural and social pressures to be thin and can lead to anorexia. If an individual wants to participate in ballet, gymnastic or modeling, this profession demands to remain thin. Sometimes parents criticize their children's body and appearance. The act of parent can lead the children towards anorexia. Biological factors play a very vital role in falling prey to anorexia. If a female with anorexia has an offspring, that offspring is 10 to 20 times more likely to develop anorexia. Symptoms: the individual who have anorexia usually deny that they have a problem. They constantly try to hide their habits. That is why it is difficult for friends and family to know about the warning signs. However, the following symptoms may be observed if you observe the affected individuals minutely. Excessive weight loss. There is a rapid drastic weight loss in the affected individual without any medical cause. The weight loss may be up to 15% of body weight. Feeling of fat. Such individuals have a feeling of fat, however they are underweight. They have a feeling that they have excess weight fat deposited in the abdomen, hip and thighs, using diet pills or laxative. The affected individual with anorexia usually take diet pills, laxatives and diuretics. At any cost, they remain eager to reduce their body weight. Excessive exercise. They want to burn their calories more and more. Hence, they do excessive exercise. Even when they are injured or ill, they definitely continue to exercise their exercise program. Strange food.